Linebacker Mike Nixon of Arizona State has been named Pac-10 Defensive Player of the Week in football. Nixon, a senior from Phoenix, Arizona, led the Arizona State defense in a 50-3 win against Idaho State. Nixon had 3 interceptions in the game, returning one of them 34 yards for a touchdown. The Arizona State defense limited Idaho State to 3 points, 4 first downs, minus 5 yards rushing, 37 total yards offense, and just 1 of 13 on third down conversion attempts.